Yes, hello. So I'm Heikki Rantala. I'm a doctoral student of computer science in Aalto University Semantic Computer Research Group, and we will be talking about ontology of Finnish history events that is specifically sort of important major Finnish history events and ontology for them. So our ontology is based on this more than 10 years old timeline created by this Finnish humanist network called Agricola. And there's roughly 1,000 events currently there. And of course, well, it's been a long job, but our goal is to create this semantical structure of these events. And then link them both to domestic materials and to foreign ones. Things that we have, of course, like the events will have their languages, their names in different languages, that of course times in semantic computer readable format, places are related to events, people, that they are different times and they are related to other events. They are part of other, they are caused by other events, and already we are getting very complex structure. We have sort of initial version again, already earliest version dating more than 10 years, but still needing much more work working with historians, obviously. And like we have heard in like many other presentations already, like perhaps this creation of data is a very difficult question and very sort of labor-intensive. Already, we have used this data in biography portal that we published like 2 years ago in a small degree. As a data model, we are using SIDOC-CRNR and of course linked data LDF. But of course, not sort of necessarily proved. SIDOC-CRNR, we will expand it if necessary. There will be no contradictory information or sources as such, as we are sort of talking this canonical important events, and this makes much easier as SIDOC-CRNR doesn't perhaps sort of depict these sources or contradictory information that well. Perhaps one small thing I would like to raise up, and if perhaps people here have information about how we depict like fuzzy times, which is of course one thing. We use this for properties, end of the end, beginning, beginning of the beginning, etc. These are sort of unofficial or semi-official things. They are sort of hanging around. Some people are using them, but not so much part of the official SIDOC-CRNR, as far as I understand. This is an interesting thing if people have interesting sort of understanding of how is this official, perhaps coming official or something like that. So here is an example of what kind of data can be in one event. There are multiple people participating in, there are like many events that are part of it and so on. And what our vision will be for the future is to have this history sample of it. And some sample is like a thing where we have a lot of these samples, so to speak, which is this mythical machine from the Finnish mythology. And it would bring sort of wealth and happiness and everything nice. And for us, it is both data service and application. So it's, here it could be like perhaps three things for the histo. It will be this data service for the ontology, that is this semantic data about computer readable dates, time spans, and so on. And then also a limited version as a sort of vocabulary that can be used by catalogers and so on. And then for perhaps in practice, what most people will use in these applications, then And for us, it would be this History Sample portal that can be used for researchers and students and so on. And we'll build our portal based on this Sample UI framework that we have, which is open source data that also can as well. And then we'll use the histor of these events and also combine it with data from other sources relating to history. And here perhaps what it would be like, of course, there will be events, but other things that history is people, places, periods, at least. And of course, events and periods, are they the same thing or a different thing? This is, of course, one question. And here, then perhaps, Vision would be even have this sample, as we have many of these samples related to Finnish history, just like port history, as biography sample. And perhaps these are events or some kind of natural combining element that can combine these different elements of historical data. So here, for example, this Winter War and Finnish Civil War, that they both they are in different samples, and then it's all perhaps connected through these events, and perhaps we can create some sort of aggregation based on that. But yes, I think I'm quite on time, a little bit earlier. Wonderful. So thank you.